Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 1 and 2 Remastered takes players on a trip back in time to the late 1990s. But you might notice that Tony Hawk, Bob Burnquist, and the other returning skaters from the original games have aged quite a bit. Since many of them still skate in their 40s and 50s, they wanted to appear in the game the way they look today.